Alright, hello everyone, it's Friday and I hope your day is going great. Mine could be better, but we are, well, I am after work already. So let's see what we can do in Space Engineers. I kinda want to... Okay, give me just a second to set up everything properly. Okay, this should be fine. This seems good. And we should be good to go. Okay, so basically what I want to try and do, hopefully, is to get a mining rig to do all the mining for us, because doing it by hand is kinda... Well, it's not pissing me off really, but it's starting to get tedious. Shit, wrong button too. Damn it. I was going for the rightmost button rather than the left. Well, it could have been worse. And this music is not great, so let's change it. Okay. I think we're going for the old and tested Inu. Now, okay, so at the same time I want to make the foundations better. Build a survival kit so we don't have to rely on the slowly depleting pod. And maybe then I should make the mining rig. I don't know. Let's see. guess we're kinda lacking in inventory space, so perhaps making a... Okay, let me check something. Okay, we have a drill. That's nice. But let's see the... Storage? Is that what it's called? Piston. Oh, pistons. We need pistons. That's... Large steel tube for... Take piston part. Okay, not store. Cargo? Is it not what I wanted? So medium cargo container? No. Control panel, small cargo container. Okay, so that's a small cargo container, and this is a medium one? That's kind of weird, but okay. Okay, so this thing has... slots on every side. Okay, but check out what we need to make it. Wow. Ah, okay. It's mining, mining and more mining. Silver to make this thing, or we might be able to gather it from this stuff. Yeah, seems like it. Okay, so we can. Okay, so the plan is to get everything we need beside the med packs or whatever, and then transport everything onto there. Basic rover for transporting this ore might be the better idea for the moment. I don't know. Around so we can fly around. Okay, so how about we make some steel plates? all-in-one factory to get a space engineer started, but it has limited refining and assembling capabilities. Allows the player to recharge. What about respawning? Okay, I have to check before we commit to it. So basically what I prefer about space engineers compared to, well, the other realm is that we probably have a lot more info on the net, instead, which is not the case in for the other realm, I think. Okay, give me a second. Okay, so it should work as a spawning point. And in case it doesn't, let's check, let's make a... another save, just in case. And now, let's make it official. But we have everything inside, so okay. Okay, this should work. Okay. Stored power 1.14 megawatt hours. Current input is dropping. and output is slow. It's something. How? Wait, we could... No. Let's see what we need for the oxygen, well, O2 H2 generator. Well, the problem is that it's again two-sided, so let's go for a container first. Well, container, was it, or yeah, I think let's go for this one. So that's our we could do it this way. Interior plate to start it. Okay, wait up. What? We are missing iron ingots. But we have iron ingots. Assembler too. Okay, what's going on? That's not great. That's not great. Anyway, okay, I think I'm doing something wrong. Ah, here you are. That's better. just need those. So let's go about it this way.
Full.
I wonder if there's any hand or detectors in this game. Oh, wait. Oh, no. I thought we're done with those, but we are not.
Full.
wonder if there's a way to change the... change what's showing up first. Convert to ship. No. So we need cobalt. We're getting any cobalt, really. Doesn't seem to be the case. This might be problematic. Well, we could do something. Namely, look for some ores around. Out of hydrogen already. That's not great. What the? Wait, what? What happened? This might be because we had too much ice on us. Okay, let's see if we can find something. Probably not in this weather or weather. Seems to be stone again. Almost. Okay. I would really like to find some ore. Okay, so basically we need cobalt, and we don't have it to make a small cargo container, and I don't know. Okay, what do we need for a drill? Computer motor, large steel tube, construction component, steel plate. Well, 300 steel plates. Large steel tube. What do we need for a large steel tube? Iron ingot. That's manageable. What do we need for a piston? That's manageable too. What about advanced? Advanced rotors. All right, but honestly, we could start with one drill and one piston, or perhaps no. Wait, 9 drills and 1 piston. That could be fun. But yeah. I'm out of time. Well, I'm out of time. I think that's gonna be it for today. I'm gonna stream more tomorrow. So yeah, see you then. Let's see what we can achieve later. That's not great. Okay, or let me build just a bit steel plates. And safe to stand on rather than sneeze and lose it. But yeah, okay, that's gonna be it for today. Well, we can do one more flyby to see if we can find anything. Okay, what are you? Silicon. That's neat. Okay, what about... okay, how do I make a GPS coordinate? Gonna be silicon one, and you're gonna be this pinkish whatever. Okay, we have silicon, that's a start. What about you? Please be iron. You're iron! Okay, I can... I'm gonna tell cells that I need a few minutes. Because that's awesome. Oh, wait, those... No, my iron. Where the fuck do you think you're going? Hope we didn't lose it. Ow. Where are you going? Start here, I think. Don't you dare, son of a... Okay, at least we're gonna... Now, if we lost anything, have to be round, or yeah, I think round. Okay, is it going to roll forever? Is this a valley planet? Well, I could say I'm sorry for getting distracted by rolling stones. But I'm kinda not sorry about it. Ice? Well, we don't need ice, really. Roll. Okay, that's silicon, so there's our iron. Okay, hello. No, please don't. No, come on. Okay, are you stone? Okay, come on. Do I have to make a hole? Okay, wow, this game is amusing. Okay, so this seems inventory full. This seems to work.
Inventory full.
You're going. Okay, we might want an iron pit. Modern problems which require modern solutions. Nothing is rolling down.
Inventory full.
Well, to be fair, we could go for a rover. To grab stuff like that.
Inventory full.
Seriously though, I hope this stuff doesn't despawn. Wait, it seems to despawn. Damn it. Or not. Maybe it's just compressing. I don't know.
Inventory full.
Since this is 1.72k, actually need a rover. That's not great. That's not great. Okay.
Inventory full.
Already? Okay, we only have iron ore. Let's jump there because we can.
Inventory full.
Well. This seems promising. So, I think in the future we might want to build a survival kit apart from everything else. Or you know what we could do? Do it right now. The funny thing is that we can store items that way, like build one here, then move it here if it's ready. How about we make a bridge to there?
full. Inventory full.
So I think they are not despawning, just making themselves smaller. Might want another bottle already. Can we make one? Yes, we can. And with all the ice around, I think it's a great idea. I think I'm starting to get into it. Not you. Did I not click it? Yeah, I think so. Tempted to drop the gun because it might be weighting us down. Same with this. Grabbing all that stone might be a bad idea here. So let's just go for the iron. Tell me nothing is rolling down the hill.
Inventory full.
Wait, what? What are you? Beacon. Small conveyor tube. Small curved conveyor tube. Parachute hatch. Hydrogen thruster. Small cargo container. Okay. How about we make an O2H2 generator in the base and get rid of all of it? Again, two-sided. Steel plate. Well, we have plenty. Thank you. phone inventory. Well, small cargo container doesn't require cobalt. Huh. Detector. Okay, what about a bigger detector? Star underscore. What? Ah, simple shape blocks. Detector component. Detector component 1. Okay, so we might have lost some. Okay, why are you like this? Fair, this is kind of fun. I don't know if I would enjoy this game, well, not this one. This game about dismantling ships in space. I can look for the title in some time, but here it's kind of fun. Can we make conveyors now? Please and thank you. No, we can't. Okay, so we can... What? I don't get it. We can make... a cargo container for a ship or a vehicle in general, but we can't make it as part of a construction? What? Metal grids. This might be superb. Nice. Which means we can dismantle it. Put it here. Imagine that. Cargo. Okay, wait. If it has a plus sign. Okay. Does it mean we can make conveyors now? Yes, we can! I'm not sure why I would need it right now, but... But that's kind of great. Wait, what? Ah, no. I was looking at the small conveyor and... the signal of a respawn pod captured my eye. Okay, so I think we might want... What about cockpits? Is that even how we write it? Cockpit. So we want to make a landing gear. Oh, okay, that's too big. Okay, how about you let me build a small one on this? Rover cockpit. Well, that's more learning for me. Tires. Wheel suspension. Beacon projector refinery. Turn off the... No. I kinda want to turn off the DLC stuff, but I think I can't. The air vent can fill a sealed room with oxygen or extract oxygen from the atmosphere. Oxygen... Ooh, nice. Oxygen is produced from ice in a O2H2 generator or by oxygen farms. Use an oxygen tank for storage and conveyors to connect the blocks. That might be useful. What am I even looking at? Okay, I think I might need to watch a tutorial on how to make rovers, because that might be just a bit too much. Trial and error for me. So, ore detector. Ore detectors detect ores within a limited radius and makes them show on your HUD. Okay, let me try one, because why the not? Ooh, that's a big one. Okay, I kinda don't want to have it here. How about... good.
Energy low.
No. Okay, sorry for being cheeky, but I kind of feel that way. Here. And now 6. Steel plate. Component might be difficult. Okay, let's go for some more iron. Well, and we should probably stop streaming for today. So, thank you for watching, and I'm gonna continue tomorrow. See you then. I think we made some good progress, really.